You're at the start of the show. What's it feel like that people were actually lined up for?
I know. It's unbelievable. Even yesterday, we had two or three. In fact, we announced today, it's 10 times as many. So. And we actually had to close last night at 8 o'clock because we're out of food. We thought we'd sneak in and just do a little bit of stuff.
Sure.
Get something coming.
That's right.
So.